Managing the amount of media created in any production is hard enough even with one editor. Make that a team of editors, assistants, and other users with different demands, and suddenly the simple act of storing your media just became a major bottleneck to your workflow and to your team's creative output. Let me show you how EFS helps you organize storage around your teams so they can collaborate no matter what creative tools they use. With a new production starting up, we need to make some storage available for the team to store their media and projects. With a basic storage solution, this might mean shuffling around media across different drives to free up some space. If the team is working with different applications on different operating systems, it might even mean having to have different storage and a need to maintain multiple copies of the media. This can add hours or even days to the initial setup to a project, and also increases the friction managing the project as the content is created, shared, and edited. EFS makes this fast, easy, and automatic. It's just a matter of setting up users and making some storage available to them. Let's start by adding Sam to the system. Whilst we already have a few groups set up, let's create a dedicated group called the Dream Team so we can make sure everyone on the team has access to all of the material. We'll add Adam and Sam to this group. Now we can allocate some storage, a virtual volume that we'll call a media space. We'll call it Cali Sports and pick the unmanaged media space type. That works well with most applications. We'll put that storage on the online storage tier so the team gets great performance and allocate 10 gigabytes to get started. We can always change this at a later time to allocate more space or change the storage tier. No need to worry if you've got it right the first time. Switching to our new editor, Sam, they have a dedicated client to install on Windows, macOS or Linux, and they simply enter their login details, mount the space as if they were regular drives and start work. Sam uses Adobe Premiere, so let's create a new project on the Cali Sports space and import some skating footage. This gets teams up and running in minutes, no matter how much storage they need or how they want to access it.
And that's how easy this can be with EFS. Anyone can connect to high-speed storage that can be managed through a simple web interface, allowing you to focus on what you do best, telling captivating stories. Despite this simplicity, there's a lot more power behind EFS, which we'll cover in other videos. If you want to see more about EFS and EditShare's other products, check out editshare.com and make sure you subscribe to find out how we can help you simplify storytelling.